There is a rumor floating around the internet that Microsoft has been in talks to purchase Bungie, and that it has fallen through multiple times. Now, Bungie boss has denied this on Twitter, saying it's completely false. But today I want to get into the rumor and discuss whether we think it's true, whether we think Microsoft would buy Bungie, and whether or not they need to. But first, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to this channel. We're the XoneBros. This is your positive gaming and Xbox community. If you love all things Xbox, then this is the channel for you. And if you like what we're doing here, also consider becoming a member. Hit the join button below and check out our membership perks and tiers. It really helps the show. It helps the channel. And let's do this. So rumors are swirling that Microsoft has attempted to buy Bungie, and talks have fallen through multiple times. On face, this does make sense. Bungie was part of Microsoft and brought them the beloved Halo franchise that helped to put Xbox on the map. Destiny is wildly successful, and while it wouldn't become an exclusive to Xbox, there would be perks that come with owning it as a first-party title for the Xbox player base. But is it true? Well, Bungie boss Pete Parsons replied to a tweet talking about the rumor. The tweet read, "Rumor, Microsoft has been in talks to acquire Bungie multiple times, but they fell through each time due to Bungie's high price." Pete Parsons replied, quote, "This is false," unquote. Now, it's important to note here that Pete did not say which part of the rumor or tweet specifically was false. Was it that it fell through multiple times that was false? Was it due to Bungie's high price that was false? Was it that Microsoft was even in talks with Bungie at all that was false? And I think it's important to note that he didn't get specific, because CEOs are all about specific. And I think the fact that he gave a generalized "this is false" with no clarification indicates that I think there is something true to this rumor. There's at least a true aspect to this rumor. Furthermore, this rumor comes from a fairly reliable source. It comes from the GamesBeat Decides podcast, where former Game Informer editor Imran Khan and VentureBeat reporter Jeff Grubb discuss it. We also know that Destiny Beyond Light is coming straight into Xbox Game Pass. Destiny 2 and Forsaken and Shadowkeep expansions are currently in Game Pass, so we do know there's a tightening relationship on the Microsoft front with relations to that. So all of this combines, I do think there is something legitimate to this rumor. It makes sense that Microsoft would want to purchase Bungie, and it makes sense that the price would be very high to do so, perhaps causing it to fall through. Regardless of the rumor, does Microsoft need Bungie? Now, if they were to acquire Bungie, it makes sense that Destiny would not become exclusive. I don't think that's an issue at all. It would still be on all platforms. However, you could see Xbox exclusive content, and it obviously would put it permanently in Xbox Game Pass library, which would be another huge selling point for the service. We also know Bungie is working on a new game. Rumor is it's similar to Destiny, but more lighthearted, more comedy-based. And Bungie is a great developer, and to have any game from them exclusive to your console or exclusive to your service would be a huge win as well. And so for those reasons, I do think, yes, Microsoft would want them. I do think Bungie would be a big get for Xbox. But again, all this is just rumor and speculation at this point. But I do think there is some truth to this rumor. What do you think? Is this rumor just bunk, or is there truth to it? And do you want to see Bungie become a first-party developer for Microsoft? Let me know in the comments below. Again, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to this channel, and I'll see you guys next time.